I mean, they're like family already. So for the next 2 minutes, I want you to think about the songs that inspired you in the church or that inspired you when you were growing up. So I had this idea, and I walked to Jaron when I got back from this run with no elevation. I got back to Jaron and I said, do you know this old song? I'm pretty much the country boy of the group. I love all styles of music. Country music just kind of suits me, I guess. And when I was a little kid, we went to a church of about 150 people, 160 or 70 on Easter and Christmas. But there was a group that came through that they actually originated here in California and touched my life in so many ways, and their music, I loved it. So let's take them back down memory lane. I know you know this song because you know everything. Let's try that. I know you know this one. There's a lighthouse on a hillside that overlooks life sea. When I'm tossed, it sends out a light, a light that I might see, and the light that shines in darkness now will safely lead me o'er. And if it wasn't for that old lighthouse, I know my ship would sail no more. Sing it.
for yourselves than others.
Okay.
I felt it was like, I mean, it wasn't too long ago that Pastor, at least I spelled it right. But that was good, Pastor Sharpton. He said R.E.S.P.E.C.T. I said R.E.S.P.E.C.T. That was right. That was a good call.
Okay, spelling or no spelling? No. This is the spelling.
It's encouraging.
This is a Christian event.
Inspiration.
A Christian event.
It's a Christian concert.
What is that?
It's Christian.
Those
are Christians.
The point is, that's the, you need to do a Christian song.
This is a church, and you're about to get us thrown out.
That's right. And Jared would know all about that, because Jared Davis is a pastor's kid, so he knows all about that stuff.
Just, I know you can inspire. Aretha Franklin also was a pastor's kid. I don't know.
Yeah, but she wouldn't. Not when she sang that song.
You need to just sit and think about Christian things.
You've been in Southern gospel your whole life.
Women,
you're gay,
in
third,
the Bible,
best name, please.
Things that are appropriate for here. Now, I was a pastor's kid, and I grew up as a teenager playing piano and writing songs. And there was a pastor's son from California.
Stevie Wonder.
No.
Pastor son from California that also played and was writing songs, and he was a little bit older than me and such a big influence on me and my songwriting and my musicality, Mr. Andre Crouch.
Yes!
I love his music, and this is one of my favorites. If you know it, join in and sing. Here we go.
Come on, guys. Soon and very soon.
Startle the Savior with the sound of your voice. So, I grew up in a Baptist church. Really, y'all Baptist? That's not the typical. They didn't do that in my church. As a matter of fact, we probably would have kicked y'all out. Baptist church. My father was a Baptist pastor. I went to a Baptist college. I found out God wasn't Baptist when I left. It hurt my feelings. But he never wanted to be a Baptist. Amen? He's bigger than that. Hallelujah! Don't get me running, y'all. So I'm back to Costco now. I'll stop and take a lap. Okay. But I used to love... Hush. You're supposed to be praying. Heathen. I used to love the duets of Larno Harris and Sam.
Which one did you want to be? That's what we want to know.
Look.